Kevin, my man. Out for another round of quarter crunching.
Yeah, the usual. What are you up to, Jerry?
Just thought I'd point out there's a Capcom vs. SNK tournament coming up this week. Big cash prizes for the winner.
I just finished that Quake competition a couple of days ago. And besides, it's not like I really need the money. I have more than I need.
But think of the recognition.
I was never in it to make a name for myself. I just like a challenge. But right now, I just like to relax a little bit more.
Hey, can I borrow some quarters?
Did it ever occur to you that maybe someday you won't have me around to beg money off of?
No.
Never mind.
You should be thankful. Not too many are willing to hang around such an antisocial type. You've got quite a talent. You should capitalize on it.
Sorry, not interested. I'm perfectly fine as I am, despite what standard society might set for me.
Commander, sir, we can't hold them for much longer. They're about to break through our defenses.
Just shut up and keep shooting. I promised we'd stand our ground here until Red Battalion gets here, and that's exactly what we're going to do. Corgan, what took you so long?
Sorry about that. We were cleaning up some messy business in the world of Onimusha when we got the distress call. We got here as soon as we could. Please tell me that the situation here isn't as bad as I think it is.
I'm afraid I can't. Exactrix is continuing to push towards Centra Castle, and if it weren't for you showing up, this probably would have been over by now, and Centra lost. Go ahead.
Sir, Lord Adamon wishes to speak with you.
Tell him that I'm on my way. Lana out.
Hey, sup, boss?
Well...
You see, I don't look at this so much as a defeat, but more like a learning experience.
No matter. Our forces did happen to put quite a dent in Centra's army.
Maybe we should go to some other worlds and increase our forces, man. We did have quite a blast together, after all.
If I remember it right, You were the one having all the fun. And at my expense.
Good times nonetheless, man. I remember you tore through the Mushroom Kingdom, and then you trampled Spider. Although I wish I had another chance to have some more chocobos too. You know, funny thing about chocobos, you think they taste like chicken, but they don't.
Shut up.
Okay.
I'm growing tired of the wait. All this effort to pick up the codes will be for nothing unless we can get a hold of the power pad. Perhaps it's time to use some extreme measures.
My lord, you summoned me?
Thank you for arriving on such short notice, Commander. There's something of great importance that I need to discuss with you. Commander, meet Nigel.
Hello.
Pleased to meet you.
Nigel is a researcher here at Centra Castle.
Here? I've never seen him before.
I don't get out much. But all that time spent in research is not in vain, I can assure you. I have knowledge of a great power that can turn the tide of this war in our favor. Long ago, when the gaming universe was just beginning to form, Centra dedicated itself to help maintain order in the universe. But what many don't know is that the people of Centra weren't able to do it on their own right away. Legend has it that a young man from another world came to our aid. Using an unknown device, this man was able to help Centra in our quest for justice, and led us in the right path so that we could run things on our own.
And what happened?
All I can gather from my research is that he simply went back home. However, he did leave one important item here in Centra.
What is that?
It's the power pad. The secret weapon of the stranger who entered our land. It was once used to help us before, and we believe it can do it again.
My lord, with all due respect, this is a legend we're talking about. We can't rely on old tales right now. We're in the middle of a war!
A war that we can't possibly win alone. And you know that. This is our best chance for survival.
Very well. Hand it over and let me put it on.
I'm afraid you can't. The power pad is only activated by those in the outside world.
Figures. So how are we supposed to get someone from the outside world?
Wait, Phew. Not now.
This is supposed to be our savior?
Whoa.